pick the right oil. Vegetable oil and sunflower oil, they're okay if that's all that you've got. Mm. There are better options, though. It doesn't carry any flavour, and it tends to leave a bit of a greasiness to it. Yeah. It also, when you cook with it, you get a dangerous substance called acrylamide that forms. So we're once told that it's really healthy. It's not particularly healthy. Coconut oil has a sweet... kind of has a sweet flavour to it.
Yeah.
Not everybody likes that.
No, I've done mine in coconut oil before, thinking it's good for us, and he spotted straight away and went, well, if you cook these in, they taste weird.
Yeah, that's a lot of kind of hype about the health benefits.
I quite liked them, but...
Yeah, it's personal choice, as is avocado oil. That gives you a crispy...
I didn't know you could buy avocado oil.
Yeah, it's got a... have a little sniff if you want. That gives a nice crispy outside, but again, it's got a kind of a slightly bitter flavour, which might not suit everyone.
So what's your preferred oil?
I would say rapeseed oil isn't bad. Goose fat, unfortunately...
That's what I use.
It's a lovely flavour. Really nice. But they tend to fall apart a little bit more. Mm-hmm. I use vegetable oil, not extra virgin vegetable oil, because that burns very
olive
easily.
Olive oil, you mean?
Oh, yeah. Sorry, what did I say?
You said vegetable oil. So you use olive oil, but not extra virgin?
Not extra virgin olive oil, because that has a lot of flavour, but it burns at quite a low temperature and you lose it, and it's expensive.
Right, so